The time for fairness and honesty in government in Philadelphia is now. By putting your name on this petition, you're saying you want a city hall and a commonwealth that serves the people, not the powerful few.
If I don't have power and if I don't have money, then who cares about me? Who cares about my family? Who cares about my interests? Who cares about my needs? And so I believe with this pledge that we're answering that question.
Over 2 years ago, I stood right near here and said it was time to replace our insider politics with a people's first politics. A recent 116-count indictment of two major local figures, a sitting city councilman and a union boss, at the time made me hopeful that we would come together to demand more honesty, transparency, and accountability for the people. The trial laid bare a reality that we can no longer ignore.
We need to enact these laws yesterday.
We face many urgent problems in our communities. We have too many kids getting shot and not enough graduating high school. Don't let anyone try to persuade you that confronting corruption is a distraction from our biggest challenges. It is one of them.
We need to abandon the Philly shrug, the notion that this is just how it is, it's always been that way, and it's always going to be that way. We need to examine the systemic causes of these problems and, frankly, expect more from our government and institutions.
This is not about the few, but the many.
We can't any longer be a party that calls out corruption and the plague of big money in politics in Washington and Harrisburg, but looks the other way when it's happening right here at home. By signing today, we begin the process of giving Philadelphians a government as honest, fair, and decent as they are.